Coronation Street spoilers. Zeedan's obsession with Kate and Rana takes a dark turn as he tries to break them up by secretly filming Day Out with Sophie. Coronation Street's love triangle is taking another dark turn as it looks like Zeedan is trying to break up Kate and Rana by secretly filming them on a Day Out with Sophie Webster. Zeedan appears to be attempting to destroy the pair's relationship by catching incriminating video on camera, but the stunt totally backfires. New pictures from the set show Zeedan standing outside a bar as Kate and Sophie down drinks in play pool inside. He is holding his phone up and appears to be trying to film them through the window. However, Rana, who is with the pair inside, soon spots him and rushes outside to confront him. They are seen having a blazing row outside before Rana storms off. It looked like Kate was inside the bar with Rana and Sophie along with their pal Gemma Winter. The girls then turn the tables on him by holding up their phones and filming him from inside. It's not clear exactly what Zeedan was plotting, but he's definitely up to no good. He has been brooding over Rana's relationship with Kate ever since he got dumped. Rana and Kate's secret steamy affair has kept fans gripped over the last few weeks. Actress Bhavna Limbachia, who plays Rana, recently revealed she is hoping bosses will script a wedding for Corey's lesbian lovebirds. She told Digital Spy, "We hope so. They've already been through so much to be together. They've been fighting their feelings." Kate and Rana's affair has been heating up in recent weeks.